Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to 24/7. My name is Amanda Roberts, and in the studio today, I have Caroline, Jenny, Tiffany, and Emma with me. Today, we're going to talk about crazy celebrities. And Caroline, what do you actually think about Miley Cyrus?
I just think that she's changed a lot since she was Hannah Montana.
But you can't expect her to be like who she was in Hannah Montana because she's not the same person in real life. She is a lot different than what you see in Hannah Montana.
But how is she different from Hannah Montana to the girl she is now?
When she was Hannah Montana, she was a little innocent girl.
And now she's a very bad role model for younger girls who smoke weed on stage and things like that.
But that's how she is as a person.
Yeah, but when did it happen?
For the first time, we saw Miley's other shot that nobody had seen before. Wasn't this song, and the song is We Can't Stop, and that is the next song we're going to listen to. And that was the other side of Miley Cyrus. Now, do you guys think about another celebrity who's gone wild?
I think we can compare Lindsay Lohan with Miley Cyrus. They have both gone wild and have become bad role models for young girls who used to look up to them. The only difference between them is that Lindsay is only an actor and Miley is also a singer.
And see you tomorrow at the same time.